After losing the game, this goalkeeper's son came out and hugged him.